God has divine connections lined up for you. Try not to concern yourself with who is going to support you. You don't always need the support of others when it comes to being obedient to the will of God. But you do need those divine connections that will genuinely support, love, encourage, pray, and cheer you on. Be thankful for those who want to see you succeed and pray for those who don't wish you well.